I can't hear a thing with this.
That was stupid, that
was
that? They had a fucking Tiger Moth in it. The first World War, the Tiger Moth was a German back. And the German was flying bloody, well, it looked like it was either a wacko or a steam.
Get real ones.
But they had real ones parked on the bloody old airstrip.
Hang on, Dean.
Yeah.
Oh, there's cocks out there. That
bracket's
holding the air. This one.
Yeah, that's an air vent. That's
the
where
air
the air comes out.
Just a way, just bend
a cow
around it.
This thing's right, it's enough
of that. Oh, you got to push the prop, though.
Right.
Brakes
work.
Yeah. Do these brakes work or?
Steve.
Oh, there's no
brakes. Yeah, Steve.
Now, that's your switches. What I'll do, I won't worry about anything now, but when I go to start it, if the switches will be up like that, if I fall over or a red switch comes out, switches on.
Thank you.
Oh, I'd be grinning from ear to ear.
He, like, Graham, that man owns it, he just stood there hidden behind him. And the saber, when the saber arrived, he went down the wrong way into the barrel all over the wrong way, you know. Obviously, you're a lot less than a
It's a shame there's not more of these machines around.
What's that?
Not like your sabers, you need.
Oh, yeah. Yeah.